stretch my natural hair with me. Today I'm going to be using my RevAir reverse hair dryer on my natural hair. I did a wash and go. It's about 3 or 4 days old. I wanted to do this video earlier, but I'm just now getting cute mom life. So this is how I stretch my hair. I just take it in small sections. Now I love to switch my look up, but I'm so afraid of heat damage, so I love this dryer for that, and I get this nice fluffy full look.